As cricketer-husband Virat Kohli played for Royal Challengers Bangalore in the last game against Kings XI Punjab, doting wife, actress Anushka Sharma, turned out to be his cheerleader. Take a look in these series of images how she's seen hooting and screaming and enjoying every moment of the game. In one particular picture, she's even seen throwing a flying kiss. Well, one does not need more support when you have such reactions from your partner. However, she was not alone. She had company from another actress and Kings XI Punjab's co-owner, the bubbly Preeti Zinta. These photographs from the stadium are a proof that whoever wins or loses, the spirit of cricket unites teams and its players. While these ladies were not just having a gala time, rather some pictures state that they were engaged in an intense conversation too. Meanwhile, AB de Villiers' brilliant knock helped Royal Challengers Bangalore beat Kings XI Punjab by 4 wickets in the Indian Premier League match in Bengaluru. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.